All right, today I got the observation hive installed with some bees. I put about 8 frames in, and there was about seven frames had bees on them. So I'll be posting a video later showing you how I did it.